stripped it down, stripped the strips off, and I noticed when it was down there, there were just one or two little imperfections on these corners. The main ones along the front are fine, but just along here there were one or two little bits, so I've just sanded them back. These side pieces, I took it all down and put it on. I had to notch out. I did it just roughly with a jigsaw, but I'm going to make a little template and clean that up with router with a flush trim bit. So that'll be the same as that end, and that end's the same as this end. And I've got a notch just a little bit out down there for the mounts that are on the frame. I'm going to take all these to bits. I'm going to do it in two bits. I ain't got enough room to do that and that. It's gloss, so I can't really get any overspray on it. So I'll do this one, middle of the room, make it nice and glossy, get rid of it. Then I can do those on the rack. And I made another baseboard, if I ain't already said. I didn't take the rails down when I refitted it because I forgot to put this little bit in here. But I've just routed that out. So I'll clean it up. I'm going to put some paint on this bottom because I'm going to stand it up again and spray it in here. Thank you. That's not bad for a first coat. I don't know if you can see a little mark there. I don't know whether that's primer or where I've sanded it wrong or what. I was worried that overspray on here, you know, it's quite difficult to get in, and the overspray can make it go rough quickly. But that doesn't feel too bad, so I'm quite happy with that. I'll just check that there's no runs. But for a first coat, quite happy with that. So I'll get some more on. I'm only spraying this bit because that's the bit that you see there. The other side's already got a coat. That's the back. And in here, same again, first coat. I'll check any little marks. You can go away. So there's a little bun there. I'll scrape that off. Another one there, look. Still a bit soft, this. I'll leave it a bit longer. Right, so that one's done, ready to go back down. Screwed the back on. I'm not going to touch up the screws, you'll never see them. If they say anything, then yeah, I'll dab a little bit of white paint in. Really struggled spraying this. You spray one side, you're bound to get some overspray. So you spray that bit and you spray that bit, and you get an accumulation of paint in that point. So I got one or two runs, which meant I had to sand it back. And then when you're spraying, you always get a bit of overspray. That then dries slightly rough. So if I spray it, I've got to spray the whole thing and do it quite fast so that everything's wet. Overspray on wet doesn't, you know, it just soaks into the wet. But that's it. It's a bit more orange peel than I wanted, but we'll see. I've got all these bits to do now, but I want this out of the way.